Iceland Lava natural spring water, and it's from Iceland, and it's supposed to be pH close to 9, and it costs 88 cents. Let's pour some in. First, we're gonna test the TDS. Then we're gonna test the pH. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0 and put it in. It is 48. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. Only do 2 drops. It is close to blue and a little bit higher. So, I will give this an 8.82. That means it's alkaline water.